Hey guys, RaidZeroAU, and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. This is episode 4, and we're just embarked on the Spirit of Vision of Beasts? Yeah, the Vision of Beasts quest at the end of last episode, so here we are, we've got to find the guide. Yep, I would agree with you there. Control's a little bit tricky in this using the WASD keys, but I'm surprised it doesn't allow movement with the mouse. Probably would be nice, but it's quite a nice sequence though. Where are you taking me, old owl? It's kind of lovely. Kind of feel with the controls though, the way they are on here, kind of feel that these sequences were definitely designed for a controller. I can see using the thumbsticks as being quite useful. Yep. Oh, hello. Mr. Wolf, Spirit Wolf. Is that leopards or something? Or they all saber tooths? Or hello, Mr. Bear. Vision of Beast completed.
Huh. Насупня. Насупня. Табаран шаю гварпати кала.
Гварпати.
Шрас. Уай гварпати. Убарго шаю туши даха. Усай ти юди яуга даха. Гварпати. Фаран хабандата. Кубалсан гуар хабанда магата. Улаукавал вайда валквасван. Айва сибаргва шайю. Туши даха магата.
Ту мяуга. Винжара нардар лачарш.
Тилаука саквам. Му сану. Jousman.
Well, you always have a choice, man. You don't have to come. Don't make it sound like you don't have a choice. Oop. Just set myself on fire. Don't you worry about that. Rare white, yep, rare feathers. Alright. But you know, what I'm saying, mate, is, you know, we got a bed. We got a free bed, and there's probably some food there as well. You know? If you get lonely in this cave of yours. Alright, let's have a look at the map. Alright, what we got? Alright, so there's the White Wolf one. Thinking we should probably come down to this one down here, but well, maybe we should start heading up towards the wolf den. Let's go to the, let's go there. Let's go to that campfire to start with. How are we going for? Right, so we're full on those. We do have these standing stones over there. Maybe we should go just have a look at those. Wreath. Does this actually do anything? Or Nope. Oh, yeah. Who's that? Oh, hello. Where did you go? There he is. Give me my arrow back. Give me my arrow back, you bastard. Oh, there's a bear in there. Possibly not a good thing. Oh, another bear there. Let's set them on fire. Yep, that was a bit of a mistake. Not ready to take on a bear just yet. Let's have a look and see what's in our stash. Full of those. Move one of those over. All right. What's in here? All right. What we got near us? Let's have a look. Where do we end up? All right, we ended up right next to that, so. So I wonder what happened to the bear. Alright, let's keep going. But the bear seems to have disappeared. Yeah, do I need to go up or... No, I need to go here. So we've got some mammoths down there. Alright, so I'm not sure, that's where we're looking to go. Some dogs. We've got some dudes down here. Alright. Alright, so we've got some guys down here. Worry too much about the Udam at the moment, unless I have to. I think one death per episode is probably enough, but having said that, there's no guarantee I'm not about to die in here, so... That doesn't sound good. I'm supposed to burn this stuff? Not quite sure how I'm supposed to get in that place. Oh well. Hmm. let's
Udam, well one. I shoved you.
So, taste your hand. I did find the Udam here earlier, so... Are we going for ammo? For ammo. Right. Well, let's not do that. Back. Gotta get me arrows back.
Arsaria, Lash Puri. Wow. while, Shanti.
Okay, bait and taming beasts. Craft bait from the weapon wheel, done that. Highlight the bait to view the details. Throw the bait to lure the beast. When the animal is eating, approach it slowly, then hold E to tame. Okay. What could possibly go wrong? The white wolf. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, so aim at a location with the right mouse button, then G to issue a command. Approach it and hold E to heal it with meat. If you're peached, I'd revive it from the beast menu. Ah, yeah, good boy. Good boy. Yeah, you're a little bit lovely, aren't you? Alright. Yeah. What's going on up here? What is it? What have you found? Where's that boy? Come on, come with me. That's it. Yeah. Good job. Good job. Should we go back to camp? Oh, going on up here? Is there something going on? Go get him, boy. Oh, I just shot one of my own. Where is that coming from? Ah, oh, there he is. Goodbye. Goodbye. Yeah.
Tushi.
Have some food. Goodbye. Alright, so let's go back to our base camp, shall we? And we might just fast travel there. Go back to our village. There we go. Alright, so I'm going to call the video here, guys. Hope you've enjoyed what you've watched. If you have, please leave a like and subscribe. I'm Raid Zero AU, signing out.